There is absolutely no need for you to be using static graphics on your social media platforms. Canva has made things so much easier when it comes to animation, and you can animate GIFs and videos and have amazing graphics with all of your social media platforms. Let's quickly do this video and show you how to do this beautiful GIF or a video for your graphics for your social media platform. Let's jump right in. This beautiful image was generated from the image creator by Microsoft Bing. I'm going to add the prompt in the description below. If you've missed a video of how to use Microsoft Bing, I'll also link it in the description below. Using Canva's AI and the photo editor, we generated this graphic with all of the elements attached to it in order for us to do this video. If you have missed this, you're welcome to go to our playlist, or you could go purchase our course, which is on special on Udemy for about $10 for a limited time. You can go learn step by step how to use animation on Canva. You can just go to the description below and go buy the course. And now let's jump right in on how to use Magic Animate. Recently, Canva has introduced Magic Animate. What it does, it takes all of the elements that you've added on your design, whether it's shapes, whether it's stars, whether it's words, it takes all of this and it animates it automatically for you from the page itself. So it's very important that you select the page. So I'm going to click on any element and select position, and then I'm going to scroll down to the bottom of the page for me to go grab the background or the page itself. The minute I select the page, animation for the page is available instead of animation for a shape. So I would select a page and I would select animate, and then Magic Animate is then available. This is also available on your phone, and it looks like this on your phone. Select any element on your design to open the menu, then scroll to go find your layers. On your layers, pick the background as the last page, and then scroll to go find Animate and click on Tools. Magic Animate is available under Tools. Once you've selected the page and you have access to Magic Animate, please take note that this is a pro feature. If you want to play around with it and test it out, please go to my link on the description below and go play around. But what this does, it applies all of the elements that you've added to your design, and it makes transition for all of them seamlessly, and it makes it suit the design that you have created. So this AI is quite cool. I'm going to click on Magic Animate, and then it's going to start applying the animation for all of the elements on your design. And then they would recommend a style. They are recommending energetic. When you hover on each of the style that they are recommending, or the alternative styles that are available, it shows you how it looks like. So first of all, the energetic looks like that, and the bold is my favorite. I love the bold. And the elegant looks like that, and the professional looks like that. When you scroll down, there's even more alternative styles that are available that you could be using. So you would pick one and you'd run with it. I love the bold and it looks like that. And once you're done, you click on share, and you would decide if you would like to download a GIF or if you'd like to download an MP4 video. But that is how you use Magic Animate on Canva. This feature could be useful for your presentations, for your social media, for your education content that you have in class. It could be very useful for a lot of content. Thank you so much for joining me on this lesson. I will see you on our next lesson.